Written in these walls are the stories that I can't explain. I leave my heart open, but it stays right here empty for days. She told me in the morning she don't feel the same about us in her bones. Seems to me that when I die, these words will be written on my stone. And I'll be gone, gone tonight. The ground beneath my feet is open wide. The way that I've been holding on too tight, with nothing in between. The story of my life, I take her home. I dive all night to keep her warm. Stays right here in its cage. I know that in the morning now, see us in the light upon the hill. Although I am broken, my heart is untamed still.
I'll be gone, gone tonight. Fire beneath my feet is burning bright. The way that I've been holding on so tight, with nothing in between.
To keep her warm and time is frozen.
The story of my life, I give her all. I spend her love until she's broken.
They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself enough.
Hugely successful year for the troop, with over 500 hours of scout activities. This has led to a dramatic increase in numbers in the troop, taking us close to our maximum capacity. Luckily, we've had a number of parents and other adults getting involved this year, and all of this would not be possible without their support. We are always looking for additional adults who would like to get involved, so that we can offer scouting to an even larger number of young people in Wyndham and the surrounding areas.